The UDM Chief Whip Ngabayomsi Kwankwa. Mr. Kwankwa, the President talked about appropriation bill that they are going to introduce to Parliament to address ESCOM challenges. What do you make of that?
Well, it's nice English for a bailout. It's once again a bailout that is given to state-owned enterprises that are failing to manage their resources properly. It's what government has been doing under Zuma. It's a continuation of what President Zuma was doing in his government. It means there's no real intention or clear plan to try and turn around the state-owned enterprises. But the second issue is that the president here, we must first take credit, because we must say that the speed train he was talking about comes out straight out of the UDM manifesto. The third issue is that there are a lot of statements of hope without any clear targets in the short term, meaning it's another wish list, a laundry list of promises of things that they would like to do, and hopefully they are going to do them without being able to even quantify them at this point in time. Because what you'd be looking at is to say, in the medium to long term, what are some of the quantifiable objectives that they would like to achieve, and then move to decades and half a decade and 20 years and all of that, which are nice things to say, but in a decade from now, President Ramaphosa won't be here.
The president also addressed the issue of the independence of the Reserve Bank, which has been topical recently. What do you think about that?
I know the president, I think it is only the latter part of his statement which showed a bit of understanding of the politics of the central bank. Look, the issue here is not really about the mandate of the central bank in terms of section 224 of the constitution. It's about the interpretation of that mandate by the central bank, because most of us view it as a very narrow interpretation of the central bank. The central bank at some point needs to have a secondary objective, which is about, for instance, employment creation, which is about socio-economic development. It can't just be about price stability at all.
Thank you very much.
Thank you,
I will now go to my colleague Mzwai.